Hello YouTubers, this is Jahir Sheikh speaking. Today I'm going to be starting a brand new series. Before you say anything, no, it's not Elite Raptors. The reason why is because it's going to take up a lot of time to just simply put it together. Scripting, animating, etc. It's never easy. So please, try not to pester me into doing it yet. Anyways, all of that out of the way, this is a small series I like to call Raptor Video Blog. It's where I host a whole bunch of videos made by yours truly, doing everything that's the following: expressing my feelings to something, what I've experienced, reviews, and answering questions by you lovely folks. So today, this pilot episode is going to focus on my very first topic. What do I feel about all dinosaur reconstructions in general? Okay, before I get into it, I just want to say that this is not a rant video. I'm going to repeat it again. This is not a rant video. It's an explanation video. So please, do not make the wrong assumptions for this before adding your thoughts, if you could do so kindly. Please. Now that I've clarified that, let's get to the point. How do I feel about all dinosaur reconstructions? Well, the answer may surprise you a bit. First of all, there are known to be two groups of dinosaur enthusiasts. Those who want to stick with their childhood with the old reconstructions, and there are those who want to move on and stick with the new reconstructions. Both groups tend to be exclusive for what they prefer. Now, to tell you the truth, I'm actually neither of them. What I actually am is what should be in the list of dino lover classes. Those who are in love with both sides of the dinosaur community. As you can see, it doesn't really matter to me if I either see an old or new reconstruction of a dinosaur. For example, the fabled feathered Tyrannosaurus Rex. Now, I know there are those who aren't particularly fond of it and want to stick with the original scaly tyrant lizard king. No need to worry, guys, I highly respect that. As for those who want to move on and accept it, I respect that too. There is one thing, however, that I'm definitely not fond of. And it's got nothing to do with who would prefer what at all. It's the constant bickering that goes off between them almost every single time! God, it disgusts me when that happens! Please excuse my outrage, it's just that it absolutely punkers me off whenever fights like these occur. I mean, why can't the dinosaur community just settle down and actually accept each other's opinions? And seriously, what's even the whole point of this conflict anyway? So, what I'm trying to maintain is peace between the two tribes. So, whenever you see a reconstruction that you're not particularly fond of, just relax, take a deep breath, and just walk away. That way, you can avoid throwing a fit. The last thing you want to do is going on a Godzilla rampage. I was just lucky enough to be a supporter of both sides, which made my temper about them even. It must be really embarrassing to be in the middle of one of these, is it not? At least it's a good thing my friends avoid these fights altogether. So all in all, I'm one of those rare cases who happen to love all dinosaur reconstructions for what they are. Alright, that's all I have to say for today. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and have a great day. See you guys later!